chemtrails.
Isle of Whight area they're coming from.